on this vote, the yeas are 244, the nays are 185.
In order to show that the House rejects Obamacare and that we are committed to taking this flawed law off the books.
Pretty good chance that something's going to hit you and hurt you.
Oh, Jesus Christ!